Alright, this is no longer a toy channel. It's more of a snack hunting channel. Just kidding. But favorite chips are always gonna be kettle cooked chips, salt vinegar. There's a Waves kettle cook. But it is kind of expensive and it's on sale for $3.99. But for me personally, I prefer these right here. It's a Good & Gather brand kettle cook, and they're price pointed at $1.99. And my favorite one would be Parmesan garlic. And as we all know, most of the chips are just halfway. It's probably 75% air. This is a little bit more than half of the bag. So I'll probably say 60% chips, 40% air. And here's the other chips. Right here. One of my favorites, salt and vinegar. And Funyuns. And my favorite would be Doritos. Either a spicy nacho or just the regular one. Alright, it's Wednesday, October 25th, and we'll start our hunt at Walmart. And I've been seeing people buying the Super 7 Cobra Commander, and I'm wondering if it'll scale well with Classified Series, because I'm waiting for Hasbro to make classic Cobra Commander, and this is what they got for Turtles. And for Legends, this is what they got. Nothing really. Multiverse. And in the last video, in the beginning, the classic Superman from Action Comics, I didn't know that there was a Platinum Edition, so I do apologize. I sound like an idiot. Moving along, here's a speeder bike. There's Boba. It's on clearance or sale for $19. Here's a Cad Bane TVC. These TVC figs actually look better than Black Series. And this one's new, Rey Fenix. I think he's the only one from the Wave. This is in the Wave. Thunder Rosa, Hook, Penta, Pop. And for Elites, this is what they got. There's a Jimmy Uso, and I'm waiting for the new Elites of the Usos. I might just get those instead of the Ultimate even though the Ultimate has better articulation, but it's way cheaper for the Elites chose. And golly, they're just dropping. And no bareness. And let me just put these back real quick. I'm just gonna let it show. I'm just gonna leave it right there. And here's what they got for Nintendo. It seems like that'll be it. And your Pokemon figs. But I'm gonna look around, see what I can find, and there's more. That's my series. Just Lady J. And there's Roman and Bobby Lashley. Alright, we're at Target, and this is new Freddy's glove. I think it's by NECA. Most likely it is. Oh yeah, there you go. It was right there on the bottom left of the packaging. For SH Figure Arts, there's Naruto, Frieza, and Goku Black. And it looked like that'll be it. There's a few more. SH Figuarts. Figuarts. Here's Super Saiyan Vegeta. Favorite character in Dragon Ball. And they do got Raph with the bike. And it's just him. And as you can see, they're fully stacked with pops. And NECA wise, this one's new. It's from the TV series. Huh. Let's see what else. Here's Eliza from Gargoyles. All right, let's see what they got. We'll start with some bots. I think that's new. Not sure. Rhinox. I believe so. And just by looking, I don't really see nothing new. This is the same old, same old. Same thing with Multiverse. Nothing for Joe's. Oh wow, even Legends, nothing. Now let's see what they got for wrestling and Star Wars. As you can see, it's just same wrestling figs and Star Wars that we all see at all of our Targets. Motu, there's a Clawful. There's Whiplash. The Sunman 3-pack. And I think these are new Turtle Tots. There's Leo and Donnie, Mikey and Raph. Other than that, that's about it. And here's what they got for Jurassic Park. Alright, they got an end cap of NECA, whole bunch. Here's your Toonie Terrors. Here's Misfits and Captain Spaulding from House of Thousand Corpse. And what else do they got? Here's Casey. Here's Chucky and Tiffany from Bride of Chucky 2-pack. This one's new. It's Chucky from the TV series. And who's this? That's the new Prey. I knew that was gonna happen. Oh, there's Michael Myers. Here's Ultimate Bride of Frankenstein. Predator. And the Assassin Predator. Looks really dope. And plushies. Pretty dope, I must say. Alright, this is our second Walmart. And I barely go here because they don't really have nothing. But who knows? Might be different this time. And nothing really for bots. There's about three sludge, and they're fully stacked with turtle stuff. And they do got legends, but not that much. For Star Wars, just the TVC and the Micro Galaxy. And let's see if this Walmart has a Chase. Looks like it don't. And here's a Walmart exclusive of Chris Jericho. Nah. It don't look like Jericho. And here's Eddie Kingston. And I have a feeling that they're both gonna be just sitting in the shelves. Jamie Hayter. And who's this? There's another Jericho. And another Eddie Kingston. Well, other than that, that's about it. If I see anything else, I'll let y'all know. All right, we're approaching the collectible section. And this is what they got in the end cap. And if I can remember, they used to have Pops. And they do have Raph with a bike. Is it just him? I think so. Yeah, it's just Raph. Pretty cool to see. And they got a whole bunch of Pops. And here is Cobra Commander by Super 7, but not the one I'm looking for. Here's some Turtle 2-packs by NECA. And the music is really loud, so I'm gonna try to talk as much. Here's a Witcher 2-pack. Limited edition of 9.900 pieces. I'm not sure if that means anything. This is what they got on the other side. And let's see if they have anything else. Nope. I think that's about it. Anything on this side? Nothing. Alright, I'm in the condiment section. And yesterday, or last night I should say, I tried McDonald's mumble sauce for the first time. That's not even real mumble sauce. If you want mumble sauce and you don't live in the DMV area, or if you don't live in DC or Maryland, I highly recommend getting this one. Capital City mumble sauce, sweet, hot, and mild. I prefer the sweet hot. It has a little kick to it and it tastes better. That's just my personal opinion, but definitely give Capital City mumble sauce a try. All right, we're at Target number two, and we'll start with the neck and pop section first. And hopefully we could find any of the Street Fighter figs. They do have the loyal subjects of Turtles. And the only one missing is Mikey. There's Raph with the bike. There's Medieval Spawn. And your pops. Yeah, they're all pops. And a couple figs on the pegs. But we'll keep it rolling as always. And head over to the toy section. There's a pallet of boxes, but I don't recognize, or I do recognize, but it's nothing what I'm looking for. I think he's kind of old. I forget when it comes to bots. Here's the 4-pack right there. There's a random Super Saiyan 2 Gohan just chilling. Does come with effects. Nothing for Joe's. And this is what they got for Legends. And let's see what they got for Wrestling and Star Wars. And it seems like it's the same figs that's been here since I was here last time. Yeah, nothing new. All right, we're at Burlington, and here's an overview shot. As you can see, they do got a lot of stuff that I'm trying to go through. I'm gonna try to go slow for you guys as I can. Scared the crap out of me. That's a Wolverine helicopter thingy. They got some Lightyear figs. Let's see what else they have here. They got a whole bunch of the Power Rangers Turtles 2-pack for $20. And let's see what else they have. There's a Silver Streak, but and here's Captain America from the Infinity Saga. How much? Oh, $10. Not bad. And let's see what else they have. I got Bush Ranger and for bots. Seems like it's just Silver Streak. They're fully stacked, as you guys see. And let's see what they got on the other side. Nope, just luggages. But I'm gonna go through and see what they got. If I see anything, I'll let y'all know. All right, we're at our third Target, I believe. And let's see if they do have the Street Fighter figs I'm looking for. And from the looks of it, they don't. They do have Bronx. And looks like they don't. And sometimes they would have figs here. But it seems like they don't have it. It's all good. I'm eventually gonna come across it one day. All right, let's see what they got. And this is the same bots that I've been seeing at all of my Targets. Multiverse. Really nothing. There's a Flint from Tiger Force. Your Dusty Pegs. Legend Wise. Bishop. Gambit. And Magneto. And let's see what they got for wrestling and Star Wars. Shawn Michaels and Rey. Really nothing for AEW. And they got some TVC figs. Seemed like that's about it. Yeah, that's about it. Nothing new. Alright, they got an end cap for random figs. And they do have a card. And I believe this one's new. Not sure, but it does come with quite a few accessories. And they're all the same. And since I'm right beside the price checking thing, let's see how much. $28. Just leaving Target, and the Spider-Man thing, it was street dated for November 5th. It's all good. No need to complain about it. You know, gotta move on. And as always, I'm gonna come across it. But what do you call this? And I'm wearing my G.I. Joe shirt. The same one that I wore from the last video. But I'm on my way or going to Walmart next. Hopefully we can find something good there.
All right, we're at Walmart number 4. And I can't remember the last time I was here, but there's an end cap of little random things. And this is the first thing I noticed. It's Vegeta from Superhero? I don't know why I can't think of the movie. Or the name of the show. There's Goku, don't mind me. Here's a display shipper thingy for Spider-Man 2. And in the collectible section, this is what they got. Nothing really. There's your pops. And some pops that are on clearance. And we'll just keep it rolling, I should say. And hopefully we do find something. And I was here maybe 2 weeks ago. I really can't remember. You go to different Walmarts and Targets. But you know what? It's all good. Here it is. Alright, bots. And they do got the music blasting really loud. And, oh, never mind. That's Blitzwing. I thought that was new. Wow. Nothing for Legends, as you can see. They do have Jim Gordon, Batman, there's Batman from Hush, there's a Platinum Edition of Jim Gordon. And as always, just Lando's. And they have a whole bunch of Eddie Kingston. Here's Ahsoka, Ezra, Morgan, and Chopper. Oh, almost dropped it. There's some figs on top of the shelf. Another Ezra. I just put these back. Here's Sabine Wren. I think it's my first time seeing her. And another Chopper. Seems like it's the whole wave for wrestling. This is all they got. Shows and no bareness. And I really can't remember which Walmart I went to that had bareness. Here's your Nintendo figs. And they still got Fortnite. And as we turn around, really nothing. But I'm gonna look around and see what they got. If they have anything, I'll let y'all know. All right, I'm at Ross and I see the Viper 3-pack for $15. There you go. All right, this is the haul portion of the video and I only picked up a few things and I'll start first with Viper from Python Patrol. And I did take advantage of Target's promo. You get 25% off one toy. Here's a back with a product shot and all the accessories Viper comes with. And shout out to my bro, Larry, because of him, I was able to find out that Ross had the Viper 3-pack for $14.99. Appreciate it, bro. There's a product shot and all the accessories comes with.
I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Thank you for the love and support as always. But more importantly, love you guys. All right, peace.